The play first opens in a fight between the capitalists and the Montagues. Then Romeo goes to the capitalist mass party and sees Juliet. There they kiss, and then the nurse tells Juliet the lover boy is a Montague. Juliet later talks aloud about Romeo on her balcony. Romeo is chased to the scene and reveals himself to her. On the balcony, they profess their love for each other.
Go.
The next day, the wedding is set and the two are married.